Omaha.
Yep.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm good. Where are we going right now?
Well, we're done with our 3 nights and 4 days in Yellowstone. It's beautiful. It was crowded. And now we're on our way to Grand Teton National Park, which is not that far away.
And what time is it?
It's 10:30 right now, and our goal was to leave at 10.
Do we have reservation?
No, we don't have reservations, and it's a Friday, and so we'll just have to see. But, you know, I'm just thinking that for the never early wanderers, 10:30 is pretty good.
This is one of the scenic roads in Wyoming. This road connects Grand Teton and Yellowstone and on to Jackson, one of the famous town here in Wyoming, and it's a fancy, expensive town where most rich and famous people live part of their time. So Mahal, are we lucky today?
Oh, we got very lucky today. We're into Grand Teton National Park on a Friday with no reservations.
Yes.
First campground we tried, no luck. Second campground has 360 sites and they miscounted and they had 4 left. So we got one. It's Friday at noon, got here at 11:30, and it's okay. It's a big campground, but it's a crowded, popular national park on a weekend. Good as gold.
We are here at Signal Mountain View for the Grand Teton. And yes, we have signal. I don't know what these are, but maybe the bears actually eat this. They're probably berries. We are just about to finish our hike. This is the String Lake hike here at the Grand Teton, and it's about 4 miles hike. It is a beautiful hike and I recommend it. And I saw a black bear.
I know that it might sound strange, but you make my season start to change. It happened so suddenly, like heaven has waited up for me. I've just been looking so long, kept meaning my Mr. Wrong in every model and every size. Now my fantasy staring at your eyes. Sometimes you think I'm beautiful, but I don't know. I'll keep it to myself. You say it, it feels wonderful. My smile can't show I'm lost in paradise. Letters you wrote to me showed me the signs I've never seen. I thought every man I'd want falls out of a dating magazine. But Sometimes you think